Cinder, what are you doing out here? It's dangerous.
You shouldn't have followed me, Spyro.
That's good enough for me. Let's go. See ya.
Please, don't make this harder for me than it already is.
I'm just trying to understand.
I'm leaving, Spyro. I don't belong here. Spyro, your place is here. Your destiny is here. But mine is somewhere out there for me to find.
We must prepare for the worst. The night of eternal darkness draws nigh.
If nigh means soon, I'm out of here.
Your instincts, though faint of heart, are true. We are no longer safe here.
What did I do, Ignitus?
Young dragon, you must travel by another path and seek out the tree from your dream. If the stories of the Chronicler are true, there may be hope for us yet.
Well, here we are among the dragons. This little dragon has defeated everything we've thrown at him.
Just like old times, huh, Spyro?
Cinder, I'm not going to fight you.
Relax. I'm just trying to put on a show for the crowd while we figure out what to do.
Don't! What's happening?
There is no stopping it. It has been mine.
Then why have you called us here? I don't understand.
To ride out this storm. Live. Fight another day.
What about the others? What about their safety?
I need to know the worst.
Am I supposed to sit here and do nothing while she joins them? She's never given a choice. I have to try. I'm going. You can't stop me.
You're okay, Spyro. You're with friends.
I'm sorry. I couldn't stop.